hopefully we meet our Lord and Savior Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
We need a breakthrough.
Amen.
Lord, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord is in the house today.
Yes.
All we got to do is let him in. Amen. Just accept him. Because he's here.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I thank you, Jesus, for the service today.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Lord,
yes,
we ask for a miracle. We ask for a servant. Yes. We ask for someone to lead us in the right direction.
Yes.
We ask for this today. We needed a word from you, Lord.
Thank you.
And the word come through Pastor Scott.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Thank you.
I believe.
Thank you.
I believe. I believe in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Do you believe? Lord knows I believe. God is for real.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
You don't believe in nothing else. Believe in Jesus. Because I believe. No one but God.
Yes.
Can do this for us.
Yes.
Yes.
Look at us. We're sitting here. We could be anywhere else. But we're in the house of Job.
Amen.
Saying, I believe.
Amen.
Come into my heart right now, Jesus.
Yes.
Lord Jesus, I want to thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for his people.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Lord, for bringing us together today.
Yes.
Lord, thank you. Hallelujah.
Yes. Thank you, Father.
All I can say is hallelujah.
Yes.
Because it's all real. Jesus,
yeah.
Our Lord and Savior,
yes,
the one and only King Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
You ask nothing else. Just say hallelujah.
Yes.
Because God is real.
Yes.
My comments today is let him have his way.
Yes.
You don't want to let God have his way. Just say, look here, Lord. I need to talk to you.
Yes.
This is your child speaking. What I gotta say, I pour all my strength to you. All my blessings comes from you. I ask you today to step into my heart because I do believe. I'm turning it over to Jesus. Lord, help me, Lord, because I believe. We believe in our Lord and Savior Jesus. We didn't believe we wouldn't be sitting here. We wouldn't be crying out to the Lord saying thank you, Jesus, because we do believe. Do you believe in everything else? Let's give God some praise and some honor because we believe. We believe you're going to get a check on Friday. Let's believe in Jesus. That God's going to keep us till Friday and keep us everlasting because I believe in my Lord and Savior. Church, just say, I believe. Listen to our pastor. We do nothing else. Just listen to the word today. I believe. Because I believe. I turn around today and I believe in God. I've always believed in Jesus. From a young girl, all you got to do is say, Lord, have your way. Stand me up. Plant my feet on solid ground. And turn me around. Let me know you are here. That I believe in you and God believes in you. Take this, Lord, today. Take it. Put it into our heart and let us save it and let us believe. Because without belief, you ain't gonna make it. You gotta believe in something. So why not Jesus? He died for us. Come on, God gave his only child. His only He did it for us. So why can't we open up our arms and say, I believe?
Hallelujah.
Turn around.